So you can ask me questions about Magnolia?
That could have been a bonus question, but we'll get to that. Okay, how many computer game movies have you written and directed?
Written separately or written and directed as a package?
Written separately.
Right. I've written 3 and I've directed 2.
You have indeed. That's correct. off the mark. That's cool. AVP composer Harold Closer was hired after completing the soundtrack on which movie?
Day After Tomorrow.
It was indeed. Off the flying start. At the end of Resident Evil, Matt Addison is dragged off by faceless scientists and entered into what?
The Nemesis program.
I made these too easy.
Yeah.
Okay, hopefully this is a tough one.
I'm giving a terrible... It feels like I've spent all my time watching my own movies, which is not true.
Well, hopefully you've paid attention to your own movies, and that's a good thing.
I did pay attention while I was doing them, yes.
Excellent. In the original Death Race 2000, what was the surname of Sylvester Stallone's character, Machine Gun Joe?
His surname, Viterbo.
Oh, God. Okay, in Mortal Kombat, who played Princess Kitana?
Talisa Soto.
Okay. 5 for 5 at the moment. In Soldier, the USMC Smart Gun and the M41A Pulse Rifle were used in which film?
Jeez. I don't know.
If you got them all right, it wouldn't be a competition.
Well, go on, tell
me. The answer was Aliens.
Okay.
Okay. You have to go with that. Okay, so Jason Isaacs has appeared in how many of your movies?
Including a television film that I did, 4. Oh no, I fucked it up. It's actually 5. He appeared. First time I worked with Jason was he was in Shopping, played Market Trader with Sean Pertwee. Second time I worked with him was Event Horizon. Then we did Soldier together. Then he did a brief cameo in a TV movie I did called The Sight with Andrew McCarthy. And then he appeared very briefly in the end of Resident Evil. Well, his voice appeared at the start of Resident Evil because he did the voiceover at the start. And then he was one of the evil doctors at the end. But you only saw his piercing blue eyes briefly.
You know you're Jason Isaacs, that's great. What was Ralph Ineson's character in Shopping?
Pony.
Allegedly, it's Dix.
Oh, yeah, that was his mate, sorry.
Okay. What's the name of the main theme used in Event Horizon?
The name of the main theme?
By a certain UK...
I don't know that.
That's Funky Shit by the Prodigy.
Oh, well, that's the end theme, though. That's the end credits. I could have told you that.
Okay, I should...
I thought it was one of the Orbital tracks, and I couldn't for the life of me think of the track listings.
I'll let you have that one. Okay, and in Death Race, Joan Allen has a particularly filthy line of dialogue. It starts, okay, cocksucker. How does it finish?
Fuck with me and we'll see who shits on the sidewalk.
Word for word. And who wrote that? That's an awesome line.
If I don't get my Oscar nomination for that, I'm going to give up.
Okay, so let me just tot up. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 out of 10, which is a very respectable score.
Is it?
It is indeed. How many fogs fall out of the sky at the end of Magnolia?
A lot.